please press on the bell icon and never miss a video from the Esthetic Clinics from Dr. Rinky Kapoor's channel. Friends, all of us would like to know what can we do for our skin to keep it good and youthful. The basic skincare tips for each and every person are cleansing with the right kind of cleanser depending on your skin type, whether it's normal, oily, dry, combination or sensitive. Toning the skin is very important as it prevents or delays aging. Moisturizing the skin, whether it is dry, whether it is oily, whether it is sensitive, moisturization is a very important part. The type of moisturizer depends upon the type of skin. If it's an oily skin, you use an oil-free moisturizer. If it's a dry skin, you use a slightly thicker moisturizer. Then next comes your sunscreen or the sun protection. So you can use an oral sunscreen, which is in a tablet form, in addition to the cream form of sunscreens. And the last but not the least, it's taking care of your skin in general, as in improving your diet and following a regular exercise routine, sleep well and manage your lifestyle. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Dr. Rinky Kapoor. I am a dermatologist with specialty training in cosmetic dermatology, skin surgery and skin lasers. I'm fellowship trained from Stanford University, California, USA, and the National Skin Center in Singapore, which are some of the best institutes in dermatology worldwide. There are very few specialty trained, fellowship trained dermatologists in cosmetic dermatology across India. Come experience the difference in your treatment.
Like, share, comment and subscribe to Dr. Rinky Kapoor's channel.